gone too fast to prepare for this. Tripping in the world could be dangerous. Everybody circling as vultures. Negative, nepotist. Everybody waiting for the fall of man. Everybody praying for the end of times. Everybody hoping they could be the one. I was born to run, I was born for this.
Whip, whip, run me like a racehorse. Pull me like a ripcord. Break me down and build me up. I wanna be the slip, slip. Word upon your lip, lip. Rather that you rip, rip. Break me down and build me up. Whatever it takes.
Hey guys, TrainMinutes46 and welcome to my spring layout update. So, I have a few things I need to show you guys today, but I needed them quickly because I'm running out of daylight and it looks better in daylight. So, here we go. So my first thing I have is right here, this mountain. I'm working on the mountain, yes, so hopefully this will be, I don't know what this will be done here. Like a campsite probably, something cool. This mountain can be a pretty big mountain with a bunch of details and maybe some static track, like maybe a trestle with no trains going on it, but just a trestle going around, like from wall to wall. That'd be over a waterfall. That'd be kind of cool. That's really cool. Also, my derailment's finally gonna go away. Yeah, I'm cutting out these track and I'm replacing it with new track. That's great. That's really awesome. Another thing, I repainted this coal mine here a little bit darker and I weathered the top a little more. So that's pretty cool. Also, over here, added algae to the pond. And over here, I'm working on a sign for the used auto lot. And I have to have some grade crossing signals. They're not light lit up, but they're static. But speaking of light up, these light up poles, they light up, but I gotta wire them up, and they got really tiny wires, like very tiny, so they're very hard to solder or do whatever. So I'm gonna have to work on that sometime soon. I added more spray paint to the scrapyard. Sorry, I blanked there for a minute. Scrapyard. And speaking of adding paint, right here I weathered this little rust bucket UP. Look at that. It's like corroded 100%, man. Falling apart. Pretty cool. Got some new stuff to install a track for. Some tacky glue. Also, new ham radio and antenna to listen to the Norfolk Southern trains and stuff. All that good stuff. Look at that big antenna. Oh yeah, gonna be nice and handy. Speaking of rail fanning, I probably won't be rail fanning for a little bit. I can't go this weekend. I got a regatta coming up next weekend, rowing regatta. And then, but we'll be hopefully getting to Chattanooga within a month or so. That'll be good. Oh, what's this? Well, I'm glad you asked. It is a letter from my senator. You can read it all if you pause it right here. But other than that, I'm going to keep going on. I emailed him about my YouTube channel, and I asked him to subscribe to me, because some of my friends said to do that. And he emailed me back, and wrote me back, and he said he did, and he did. I checked my YouTube channel, he did. And it's really nice of him. He's even signed it right here, like a Sharpie, you can smell it, or some kind of pen, but he really signed it from the Senate. He works for the Senate. He's a senator, so that's pretty cool. It's really awesome of him to do that for me. And that's about all. So, hopefully you enjoyed the first part. I will catch you guys later. Ooh, giveaway prizes are going out soon. But the engine shed and one of the buildings were thrown out on accident, so I'm not going to give anything to the person who got the boxcar. This boxcar right here, other than the boxcar is pretty cool. The building person, I'm just gonna give you this, but I'm gonna scratch build some cool stuff into it, so I'm gonna hopefully ship that out by Friday. and the scenery first, and all your stuff is here. The trees, the rock. The rock got a little grass on it, but that's fine. So that's be good for you. I'm sending out hopefully soon. But yeah, I'm working on everything here, so I really gotta go, guys. So bye.